And from your perspective, how big a role do you feel WikiLeaks had in the outcome of the election? You didn't think Donald Trump was going to win, accordingly. That's not sustainable. That's not sustainable. U.S. Vote counting machines, and even Obama's. So the main focus for most Americans, they are being told by Hillary Clinton's campaign, by the Bureau, that in fact WikiLeaks was working with the Russian government to influence the election. Is that true in any way, shape, matter, or form? Can you say to the American people, it did? It's absolutely impossible to tell. If it did, then he wasn't Trump. But how do you view yourself? Are you? It's interesting because at one point in the campaign, the New York Times got a hold of Donald Trump's taxes, which, by the way, they obtained illegally, and they published the information. Is there any difference between, you're not going to reveal your source, but nobody has said what you released is not true. They went forward with a story on his taxes. Is there any difference? Seeing it and working for our government itself. Well, this is an important point. 10 years, not one evidence where you've been proven wrong. I know you want to protect your sources, that it was not Russia. You said so reluctantly. Can you say that the source was within the United States? He's playing games. He's dishonest. Released a joint report detailing how federal investigations and investigators linked the Russian government to the hacks of the Democratic Party organization. It's supposedly they give technical details regarding tools and some of the infrastructure of the Russian civilian and military intelligence, but they don't give any proof positive.
A 5-page description.
Is it contradicted, though? But
that was picked up by the Washington Post and the administration, pushed everywhere, that here's the Russians infiltrating the electricity grid, and it was... completely
2008, because I was investigating Barack Obama and his backgrounds and his associations and his career and his lack of knowledge and his radical belief system. And everybody in the media ignored a lot of it. So my question to you then is, now knowing what WikiLeaks revealed on Bernie Sanders being cheated, so what does that say to the American people about media coverage in America? Dishonest? If they're colluding with Hillary, that's not corrupt. We have the government corrupt. To me, it was the type of thing that you sort of like open a window and things are not often the way they appear. Reality going forward in terms of if the media's not there, that was my concern. One is you showed us that we do not have cybersecurity. You acknowledge that. And two, I think in this election in particular, you exposed a lot of good here. Where's a line for you? In other words, if lives are in jeopardy, is that
what we say? Document is, it is.
What you have printed, what you have revealed, has never been
changed.
Fake source of the Podesta emails. That would make a lot of news.
Yeah, and that would be the end of WikiLeaks.
But you did say it's not Russia. And you don't like to say that.
There's not a single instance of anyone coming to physical harm as a result of that publication.
Let me ask, result in somebody's death. In other words, methods, that's an ethical standard for you.
Yes, explanation as to why that information has been redacted or been withheld. And I can tell you that I know from practice, having dealt with more than 110 different media organizations and collaborative partnerships, we are fighting to set a new standard.
The New York Times
system would only be redacted for human rights reasons, you're protecting someone's life. It's engaged in just sweeping things under the rug.
Is it fair to say we
haven't actually been...
I'm not to two Swedish women.
Not the women trying to file charges. There are no charges.
Why would the state do that?
I've already been previously cleared by the case in the U.S. continues. The Department of Justice continues the case against us. It's refusing to release any documents about it to us or any other journalism. This is the end of national security journalism. We heard a rumor that there was... do you know anything about that? And maybe a source says...
But America, if you go back to Woodward and... Okay, they had a source. It was called Deep Throat. Big source.
Deep Throat. The Woodward and Bernstein would have been prosecuted. 2.5 years in his embassy, without sunlight, lots of spies everywhere, etc. It's tough, but that's the mission that I...